It's about just sort of not like doing what you want to instead of what everyone does. Tradition that you like go to college and you get a job and you get married and have kids and live in the suburbs and stuff. You shouldn't just do something because you get money, like you should just do something because you like to do it a lot.
Rocking it. We think we rock it pretty hard, you know? Keep on the grind, I think definitely a record label is in the future. Like it just takes time, it takes perseverance. If you're making like a splash in the industry and your music is good, like you'll eventually get noticed.
Good times come and gone. Where do you think they go? Time to move along before it gets out of control.
But hopefully one of those people is someone who's talking to a label for us, you know?
Watch it go.
Show ever.
Glad you got it so much.